The guitar over there strumming out some rhythm. Hope you can hear him. That's Mike Olson from Pulse and the Key Ingredients of African Soul, which is a killer band that needs to be seen over here. And Shanti Foster over there on the violin. Beverly Seconder on the bass. And surviving members of the Brain Damage Orchestra. There's Lori Zimmerman down there. Where'd you hear him? She disappeared too. There's the great Will Klipman on drums. And pulling out his horn for the first time in, I don't know, 20 years or so, Jack McGee on the tenor sax. We're going to do one more song. Stefan wrote this at the very end of his...
What about Charlie?
We've forgotten Charlie. We've forgotten Billy Preston and Charlie Van Dusen. Good time, Charlie.
And then, of course, there's Jim Lipson.
I'm in such trouble. I gotta tell you, it's an honor to be on stage with these folks again, and for a lot of joy to a lot of people, and this was Lavinia's band as much as it was Stefan's, probably more so. And when it was Lavinia's band, and when we talk about Stefan, you all need to know that, you know, if you didn't really know Lavinia, you just thought she was the person that sang with him. She was really the person she's the person that gave us Stefan and allowed Stefan to do what he did, and she needs to be honored here as much as anybody. So Lavinia, this is all for you as well. All right, we're gonna do one more for our portion of the show. Stefan wrote this at the end of the Brain Damage run, and he ended up actually recording it a little bit later with Song Tower. But this is a song that our band has actually adopted, and I really love keeping that Brain Damage Orchestra vibe in what we do with the Wayback Machine. So.
Thank you.
these empty streets of autumn, where the winds of changes blow. This all dances I had thought so. Mike Olson, Good Time Charlie Van Dusen, Will Klipman, Deb Seckinger, Jack McGee, Shanti Foster, Lori Zimmerman in the wings there. Thanks so much. It's been an honor for us to do this. We're going to bring up Peter McLaughlin's going to be next. Thank you so much.